I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Cześć, witajcie moi kochani, witam was bardzo, ale to bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z gry Mass Effect Andromeda. Wczoraj niestety kurier nam, dokładnie to listonosz, który, zanim ja zdążyłem zejść z piętra do bramki, to już mi zdąży wypisać awizo i spierdolić poza mój obszar widoku, więc no, renderowanie obszaru w mojej głowie było za małe, żeby móc dostrzec, gdzie on polazł w tym czasie. Minęło jakieś pół minuty.
Już.
Ci listonosze. Jak myślicie, czy może byśmy trochę poflirtowali z nią, co? Żeby troszeczkę sprawdzić nasz grunt. Zobaczymy. What does someone have to do to get you to flirt with them? Not much at all. But I get a little extra jolt when I'm matched wink for wink. So just be yourself and the flirts will flow. How are you getting along with the team? I'm keeping it light and pleasant. Even Lexi isn't exactly what I'd expected. And Jahl, I'm learning what makes him tick. We're lucky to have an Angara with us. Asari can mate with all Milky Way species. I find myself wondering if that transcends galactic boundaries. I'm certainly not looking to reproduce anytime soon, but he seems like a good guy. What do you think? A co ze mną? Oh. Are you trying to make me jealous? Maybe. Ho ho ho. What drew you to the remnant? Are you kidding? It's evidence of a sophisticated species no one knows anything about. It doesn't get more intriguing than that. There's so much to discover. I want to be the first to figure them out. And the tech, it's on a different scale. If we can appropriate it, who knows what advances we'll make. You're off the hook, PB. Good luck with your project. Thanks. Don't be a stranger. Jeżeli chodzi o ścieżkę podrywu, bo zakładam, że da się w tej grze podrywać i związać się z kimś, to niestety PB to nie za bardzo wygląda na postać, którą chciałbym poznać, chciałem powiedzieć dogłębnie, ale to sugeruje pewne tutaj moje cele, natomiast no, PB nie jest postacią, którą chciałbym poznać tak bardzo mocno, ale jak na razie z kobiet, które mam w ekipie, to wydaje mi się, że jest to dużo, dużo, dużo ciekawsza postać, niż mogłoby się zdawać. Pathfinder, making the rounds. Slumming it, huh? Wanna see how the riffraff are making out. Gil to nie jest ten gościu, który zawsze był na Normandii? Miał też swoją koleżankę zawsze. Hey, it's a dirty job. Are you the riffraff spokesman? King, actually. You might want to bow. Otherwise, no telling what might fall off the nomad when you're out there. I'll take my chances. Just want to see how things are going with the ship. That little stunt into the Scourge tested a few of my improvements. Happy to say, they held up. It just feels good to be stretching our wings, you know? Locked in idle too long, you start to drift. People, same as ships. Stuck on the Nexus, gotta say, I was regretting joining the Initiative. Seems like life back there was pretty bleak. Not gonna lie, it sucked. I tend to live the way I work. Kind of feel it, do it. Not a lot of close ties, no real sense of purpose. Figured maybe I'd find my true calling in Andromeda. Then I got here and, oops, I just made a decision there's no turning back from. I was going nuts on that station. You can't know how jazzed I was when you showed up. We're exploring this cluster, eventually the galaxy. If your purpose is here, we'll find it. Then the question will be, what will I do with it? In the meantime, you just keep pointing this ship wherever you want it to go, and I'll make sure she can get there. Deal? Deal. O, fajnie. O, bardzo miło porozmawiać z gościem, widać, że nas szanuje. To fajnie, fajnie, że jesteśmy szanowani. Natomiast... czy jest tu gdzieś ten kroganin? Chciałem go poznać. Oh, hey, Pathfinder. The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi. Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Cid, my sister. Cid, Ryder. Hope I'm not interrupting something important.
Not at all. We were just finishing up.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
Ja też podarwiam, a co?
Wow, that's some laser focus.
Yeah? Was it too much? Some people get intimidated.
We need that sort of drive. I just hope I can keep up.
You'll keep up. And I promise I won't tell if you don't. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later.
Okej. Okay. Pogadaliśmy. Fajnie. Winda. Kolejne drzwi. Kruganin.
Pathfinder, help me with something?
Liam.
I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked Omni blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Someone brought this to Andromeda?
It was new when we left. It's been a hard year. So, finally time for that beer? And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the force. Being a cop just didn't fit. But crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your alliance days much?
Tell me about your group.
Heavy urban search terrain one? Yeah. Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit. HUST-1, but... Hustle looks much better on the patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely bearded. Tastes better just thinking about those days.
I wanted adventure and mystery at the edge of known space. There was so much to see. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder... Why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
O kurwa, nie! Bez przesady, nie będę podrywał Liama. Proszę cię, nie!
I hoped my alliance career would lead to adventure. Exploring, hunting dangers in the dark. Didn't happen. Couldn't. But here, everything's new. And I want to see it all.
Ah, oh, I don't hear idealist a lot. Everyone's cynical.
Back at you, Costa. Why'd you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and... I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
If it all goes wrong, it could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it. In crisis response, I'd focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered. You've got this. I'll do my damnedest to help with the rest.
Spoko, gościu, no. Tak mi się od początku wydawał. Jako dobry pracownik, dobry gościu, dobry kompan, no to tutaj się to potwierdza. Bardzo, bardzo przyzwoity. Chyba najfajniejszy ze wszystkich, a trochę mi kurde głupio, że nie jestem kobietą. Bo on jako jedyny wydaje się do podrywu taki normalny. Oczywiście nie jest jako facet, to nie będę go kurwa podrywał, no bez przesady. Chyba, że sobie pedałem, no to... No cóż, to już w ogóle nie mógłbym go poderwać. Natomiast... What the fuck? Dlaczego wszyscy nie są tacy ciekawi?
You're not Harry.
The blue give it away? Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years on the Hyperion looking after your sister.
Happy to have you, Dr. Tapiro.
I'll do my best. Now, hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
I couldn't be in better hands.
I just stabbed you.
We all have off days.
I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand. Getting a Kett specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
A Kett corpse. For autopsy, a live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the Kett?
Harry didn't tell you. I'm a specialist in alien anatomy. My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
I had no idea. I'd love to hear more. Over dinner?
O kurwa, grubo.
Oh. Thing is, Ryder, you're not my type.
Lesba.
Not a patient. I need to be able to look at you clinically without distractions.
Am I distracting?
Not nearly as much as you think you are. But we were discussing the Kett. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan.
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats his vegetables.
Lesba, czy może... czy może taka trochę nieprzystępna, no? Jako, że nie jest to główny bohater. Co w zbrojowni? Ktoś mówi, że chce pogadać ze mną? Tak, dobrze, nie słyszałem, kurde. Okej, tu jest lekarz. Tu się te... Tutaj może... O, jest, w końcu.
Who are you talking to?
Kesh, Nexus Superintendent, thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
Kesh?
Well, welcome to the Tempest. Trouble's what we do.
I like the way you think, kid.
Someone somewhere shivered when I said that.
Probably Tan. Damn politicians.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
Where are your friends? The other Krogan?
We found a place to plant our feet, make our own rules. Leaving the Nexus wasn't ideal, but we've managed.
So why did you leave?
Staying became impossible. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony. Easy choice. Bad consequences all around.
Not all Krogan left. Your granddaughter stayed.
Good thing she did. Without my Rushan, you wouldn't have had much of a station to tie your ship to. As for me, I'm way more useful out here. Lots to shoot at, for one.
Your people come first.
Keeping Kesh and our colony safe will always be my top priority. That's why I'm happy to tag along, help make this galaxy a little more hospitable.
Can't argue with that.
Fajnie, drak. No, super. Jestem staruchem w ogóle. Okej. Okay. Z kimś jeszcze muszę pogadać? W sumie nie wiem. Wow, to jest mój, tak? Dlaczego mój jest największy? O, EOS 80% zdatności. Wow, nice, wygląda fajnie. Woelt też będę mógł zdać zdatność jakąś. Też fajna opcja. Terminarz pocztowy. O, w końcu. Chodzisz, bo... Dlaczego? A co to ma być? Drużyna pionierska, ok. Havel, ok. Fajne jest to, że oni wszyscy po kolei są członkowie zespołu, głównie są podpisani. To jest fajne. Ok, czy mamy też tam na Havel jeszcze raz przylecieć? To fajnie, że musimy. Fajnie, że nie zostawiamy tych planet samych sobie, tylko jeszcze możemy tam do nich wracać. Coś się nie działo. To mi się podoba. Nexus, czyli na Nexusa też powinniśmy wrócić. Dobra, to kiedyś tam wrócimy. Jakaś Kerry. Krypta. Od Kory. No dobra. Sztuczki Tempesta od Kallo. Kimkolwiek jesteś, Kallo. Twoja lekarka to jedna z najbardziej wścibskich Asari, jakie znam. Mówię poważnie, lepiej niech się trochę ogarnie, bo długo z nią nie wytrzymam, a to nie wróży najlepiej, chyba. Zresztą nieważne, Pibi. To jest jakaś taka, wiesz... Kurde, dziwna ta Pibi jest, ale może właśnie ciekawa może być, kurde, to też jest dobre. Odliam. Hej Ryder, znowu chcę poruszyć temat, nasza drużyna jest świetna, nie chciałbym być nigdzie indziej, dobra. Fajnie, udało nam się, Costa, Liam załączył listę mediów, okej. Okay. Nawiązywanie kontaktów od Liam. Uwaga, pierwsze co zrobiłem po AI, to zorientowałem się, z kim naprawdę trzeba rozmawiać. Wszyscy wiemy, że ci rządzą. Okej, dobra. Ty tu rządzisz od Wektry, czyli od tej... to jestem takim ekranikiem małym pewnie, co? Dobra, w sprawie twojego ojca Wetra, to nie jest Agnie Wektra, kurde. Wetra powiedziała mi, że co się stało z twoim ojcem, przez te wszystkie lata straciłem wiele osób. Okej. Okay. Zmrażona dieta od Lexi. Węglowodany. Lexi, Ryder, załączony znajdziesz pracę, o której mówiłam. Wiem, że to tylko 500 stron. Ile? Okej. Okay. To jest tyle tekstu. Chryste jedyny. Od Jala. Nie wiem, kim jest Jal. Aha, dobra. Jal to jest ten... Angar. Dobra. Okej. Okay. Liam. O, wszystko. Jezu, jakie to jest nudne. Model rakiety. Okej. Okay. Nowych zadań, ja pierdziele. No to będą jaja naprawdę, jak berety. A, właśnie tu gdzieś była winda, tak? Dobrze pamiętam? A, rzeczywiście jest. Pogadajmy z kimś jeszcze. Pa, 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 winda. A nie ma windy. Chwila, wait a second. To już była winda sama w sobie? Nie. To nie była po prostu winda. Czy to miało być winda, czy nie? Może mi się coś popieprzyło? Dobra. Lecimy do góry. Okej. Chwila przerwy była. Musiałem porozmawiać, natomiast dalej kontynuuję naszą przygodę. Lecimy na misję jeszcze, zobaczymy co tam się będzie działo, no przynajmniej wstępnie. Not really a holiday destination. Chwila, my musimy tutaj być? To jest misja jakaś do zrobienia? Fuck! Może mam gdzie indziej misję jakąś zrobić? Ale w sumie chyba nie byłoby strefy lądowania, gdyby... Nie byłoby strefy lądowania, gdyby nie było tu misji. No, rzeczywiście, zapomniałem. Większość planety jest pusta, bo tam się nie da nawet wylądować. Okej, jest tu cholernie zimno. Widzimy jak nasza odporność, tam SPZ spada na łeb, na szyję. Mam nadzieję, że za chwilę znajdziemy coś ciepłego, jakieś ciepłe miejsce. O Jezu, tutaj walka będzie kosmiczna. No i powiem szczerze, że podoba mi się ten styl. Bardzo ładnie to ładnie wszystko wygląda. To światło fajnie się rozbija. O ten lód cały, chyba lód, tak? To dobrze rozumiem? Tą skałę może, bo to może niekoniecznie jest lód, ale wygląda jak lód. Nie ma problemu.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Are you the Pathfinder that Ephra was talking about?
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
Oczywiście, lecimy.
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay, everybody in.
Tak, chcę wyruszyć. Nie ma problemu. Muszę go wziąć? Czy nie? Pewnie muszę, co? Pibi, zobaczymy, jak będzie się spisywała. Może to jest ciekawsza postać, niż mi się wydaje.
No one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
Oh, mysterious. No one's escaped?
Sure, we've liberated Ket work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Ket take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
Life without freedom is just pointless. What you guys are going through is a nightmare.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point. We'll look for Moshai Sefer. Let's just try to stay safe. Okay.
But Pathfinder, no one joins the resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Okie dokie. Lecimy.
Do you even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Running Garn shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Standby. Continue to standby.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked! Woohoo!
We're not there yet, but we'll get there.
Heads up! Head PCs!
My favorites!
Sam, by the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
No dobra. Dostaliśmy się do bazy Ketów, jak rozumiem. Tutaj ścisnął. Co tak odleciał? A, biotyczka. Zapomniałem o tym, że to są takie umiejętności w tej grze. Dobra, mogę z tą porozmawiać, ziomek?
Cezik, find a cat console. That goes away into the heart of this place.
On it!
O, jest, w końcu.
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshe Sefer. We'll attack head on and provide a distraction.
That sounds a little like suicide.
We're ready for anything.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Dobra, okej, okay. Rozumiem. Good luck. Czyli my mamy wejść wejściem bocznym. Okej, dobra, dobra.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to breach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Let's call it a last resort.
Well, Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination? Is that weird to anyone else?
Good question.
Probably with a creepy answer.
Germophobes?
Okej, już działa. Okej.
Pathfinder, come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
We seem to be in a kid-only area. No more shy yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Podoba mi się nasz shotgun, tak szczerze mówiąc. Bardzo wygodnie się nim walczy.
I am humbled before you, you who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
Czy co? Getowie to są tak naprawdę przetworzeni Angarowie, tak? Dobrze rozumiem?
That's some crazy cult shit down there. Those Angara look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible!
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me. Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the Angara.
We came here for the Moshai. She's our first priority.
Your priority.
My ship, my team, my priorities.
Dobra, tu było jakieś...
That can't be right. She called them the Chosen.
Chosen for what exactly?
Jahl, they can't have chosen to be here, can they?
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever it is, communications room.
If you can access the terminal, I will download the log from that hollow.